So I'm here in the beautiful Kowloon Wall City Park. Lots of bonsais and so forth, but what I really want to show you is this bag that I got. This is a very, very small satchel called the Unfeathered by a local Hong Kong company called Donut. Well, I call them Donut bags. I'm not sure what exactly the name is. I just kind of found them by seeing people wearing this on the streets. So normally I'm not a thin satchel kind of person, but this thing is amazingly useful. Hong Kong, you walk around a lot and I have my essentials in here and it fits really well. So I'm gonna show you, right? On body, the good thing about this kind of bag is that it is very thin, very inconspicuous, and it's great for traveling in busy places like subway and so forth. So I'm swinging up the front. Move to the back very quickly. What I have in it is, oh, so this thing has three compartments. So it looks very thin and nothing really has its own volume. So as you put things in, this thing is gonna expand and take up room from each other. But as I said, most of my item fits in there. So when in this mode, this lid has a pocket inside and it has magnets. So if you lift it open, there are actually two pretty deep pockets in there. And then obviously the top as well. And at the very back, there's another separate compartment. So I'm gonna come closer and show you this whole thing. So as I said, you're opening this thing up. There are two, actually let me take it off body, be easier. So here I actually put my micro EDC kit, which is very large for this bag. It has all my personal care essentials in there and it fits in there really well. This side in Hong Kong, so tissue pack for sure, and a phone probably would fit in there as well. Now, as I said, the top flap has its own pocket, and what I do is I throw my cash in there. So I just have a little Muji container that has all my cash here, and then at the back. It's another pocket, and these are, by the way, I'm not sure what the brand is, but it's definitely water-resistant zippers. The back pocket actually has organization, so there are two, again, these half pockets in there. My Able Carry wallet, and then you can probably put some more stuff in there. So you cannot stuff every single compartment for sure, but as you spread your loads out and organize it, it works really well. And as I said, this thing, fits really, really comfortably on body, even though you have basically maybe a 3/4 inch strap with a simple adjustment here. So again, I'm gonna show you to you on, oh, actually before that, the zipper pulls are also nicely done, heat string wrapped. And then as I said, it goes back on body quite easily. And then I just realized I have the spec sheets here, so let me show it to you. So this thing comes in different material. They tend to do different versions of the same bag. This is the black line, that understated look. And let me see if I can read this. It is a 420D Cordura nylon. As I said, water resistant zippers. And they also say there is actually a Cordura logo there somewhere, but I can't find it now. Anyway, Donut Unfeathered Satchel, the black line.